What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name's Anubis, and welcome to RWBY, Grimm Eclipse. I'm actually a really big fan of RWBY. When I heard that this game was out for the Xbox One, I just had to get it. This was actually a special bundle deal that I got on Xbox. I think you can get it on Steam as well, where you, for $23 or something like that, you get the game with the special DLC that they have out, which includes John, Nora, Pyrrha, and Ren. So, yeah, that's actually... This is actually going to be a lot of fun. I played it a little bit, and I got kind of far on it. However, due to the fact there's really no save points, unless you actually beat the level, you have to start all the way back. Which is actually okay for me, so this way I can actually save everything. Also, too, my friend Ash did a video on this, and I want to see if I can beat his... progress in the first video. So Ash, if you're watching this, make sure you take notes if I should get any further than you did. But yeah, let's hop in. Also too, you won't really hear music in it. Due to the fact that everything's RWBY themed, so since I can't obviously pay for those copyright laws, I have to turn off the music. You might hear some music, but it'll probably be very faint. So yeah, these are the characters that I got. And honestly, you can see that I already played due to the fact that there's some levels up there. But I'm going to start with Blake. I love Blake. Blake's my favorite Team RWBY character. Chapter 1,
Boots on the Ground. Better and better.
And each one has like their own little saying, like
better and better.
Like that, like better and better, stuff like that. Ow.
Nice work, students! As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward!
As you can see here, there's different artifacts you can collect.
What is this thing?
And if you notice, they're all chess pieces, like from the first season, so that's absolutely really cool. And fun fact too about this game, all the voices that you hear in the game are actually from the actual show. So all the actors and actresses who did the show actually did this game. So... Oh, let me level up. I believe the ultimate needs 2, yeah. So, each one has, like, their own different abilities and stuff like that. Like, she has Dust Clone, Earth Clone, There are certain challenges you have to do in order to unlock them, unlock certain ones. Oh, did I just mess up somehow? Yeah, we'll find out. How about I do that move? The arrow will always tell you where to go, so always like take a look around because there's always stuff lying about.
Who do you think built these?
Ah, yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Here's another piece.
What is this thing?
Just to let you know too, anytime you do die, you will have to recollect all of the pieces. So, just keep that in mind.
Another enemy.
Ow.
I strike from the shadows. You never saw it coming.
No, they didn't. I gave almost like every character in here like a shot. The only one I haven't played yet was Nora and Sean. Hey, here's some boxes up here.
The security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
this?
Okay, now this will be the last one for this area. So hopefully these artifacts, little hints and stuff like that are able to help everyone out. Now this is where my buddy Ash.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
Then let's get hairy. The timing on B is kind of tough, but I mean, if you actually have a character like Blake, who's actually quick with her attacks, you can actually you don't really have to worry about it all that much. And before I do anything else, so let's up now to one more. Come over here. Got another one.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
And I definitely do recommend doing that when you only have when you only have like one monster left, only because they can be summoned in there, and if you get trapped in there, it's not a whole lot of fun. Okay, hopefully that doesn't pick up.
Halfway point, team.
Whoops. No. All right. As you saw, I leveled up. But if you go back into here, you still have your skill points. And by the looks of things, I could only choose one, so yeah, I missed out. So let's upgrade. Prove ultimate your ultimate pool. So wait, does this mean I have to okay, I don't really get that, but I'm going to save up and work for this. Actually, no, 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 let me get this. And like
the
I said,
the security control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is.
And, like I said, every time you die, you have to recollect the pieces. So come back here, collect that.
Look at this.
There you are.
Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache wax is stowed. This could get hairy.
I waxed my mustache. Actually, someone like me who has a mustache, do they actually make mustache wax? I don't know, I'll just ask it. Ow. Whoop. There we go.
Students, we're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work.
Okay. Let me go collect this.
What is this thing?
There we go.
I strike from the shadows.
Come on, guys, follow me. So tell me who your favorite character is. Whether it's Blake or Sun or RWBY or
halfway point team,
or one of the teacher guys.
Didn't see me, did you? Right from the shadows.
I don't know. I think if they should give you an extra slot for your ultimate, then they should give you like extra abilities, like charge up all the way and get sorry. I'm really trying to concentrate on this. if you get to like two bars, you get like a different move or whatever. Did I miss someone? There. Done.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished.
Okay, let's see if I can do this before.
You never saw it coming.
Oh, he doesn't get affected by that. Oh, maybe he does. Okay, never mind. Ah, yes.
Bravo! The security network in this region is shipshape once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work.
Take no Zatch. Okay, so, that's how I was gonna do it for this episode. Like I said in the last episode, my videos are only gonna be 3 videos every other day. It's pretty much just gonna be, Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. So, yeah, it's gonna be like that for a few weeks or even for a few months. So, but yeah, and also, I have a shirt that says YouTube.com, I have Anubis 1. Hopefully everybody can see that. And on the back, again, hope you can all see it, it has my logo on it with Eye of Anubis 1 written on underneath it there. Yeah, tell me what you think about the shirt. I've been using this for advertisement whenever I go out on vacation and stuff like that. Yeah, but tell me what you think. I'm thinking about having more made up and selling them. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining me today. Sorry, Ash, for calling you out like that. But hey, we all have fun, right? Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like it, please give me a thumbs up. If not, give me a thumbs down. Shares are always appreciated. Please remember to subscribe for more videos, and I will see you guys next time.